December 29, 2005, this old dog, 17 years old, had a painful mouth, can't be eating. So the owner finally decides to get dental scaling plus extraction. I just give 10% of the Domitor plus ketamine at 0.03 plus 0.04. And the dog is really, really knocked out. Yeah. The dog is about 7 kg. And so what happened is I give antecedent to reverse the Domitor. Just been given 5 minutes ago. Now you can see that we have already cleaned up the teeth. The gums are still very good. Pink color there. Now this this canine, it looks okay, yeah? This canine, yeah. Looks quite loose. Then we see the other side.
Huh? No,
they're still quite strong. I turn over the other side, they see the other teeth. Now he's wake up already because of, I give Domitor already. He wake up already, so you just put him in and give him the antibiotic. You see, now he wakes up. And before they were sleeping, and we use isoflurane to top up, yeah. So now we give painkillers. We give painkillers for him. And overall, he looks, he's still not very strong, but he's waking up. The Domitor was only 0.03, imagine, which is 10% for his weight, yeah. But the dog is really very old. So, so now we're giving the B3 plus tofidine,
yeah,
painkiller. Okay, then put him back and then let him recover slowly there. I checked the high was okay, that's why I put him under the anesthetic. Okay, let him go and rest. Okay.